I got my hot plate heating up honey, raw honey, and I've been taking out all my old pigments that are already caked in. Been scraping away and trying to save every bit of the watercolors because it costs a fortune. Using it, cut it around and did all kinds of stuff. And then I just got a new palette. And what I'm gonna do is I've been making swatches on what I really want and how I want the gradation of my new palette. That's what I've been